Welcome to the Spot Invasion. It's your girl DJ Israel. And right now, I am so happy that I flew all the way from Miami to Rebel Salute 2017 because I'm joined with Fantan Mojan, aka the Sexy Ras. I mean, I tell you, Fantan, oh, you just mash up the place so tonight, yeah?
Well, you know it going, you know. It's been a long while, them a wait for me, you know.
Yeah.
So, you know, when the fans anticipating them a wait, we have come give them what they want, you know. And rest the day, go light out again. Me not even can ever see me light and me touch them, but, you know, we come to represent for the people. You see what I mean? I said, we just come represent for them because it's the Rebel Salute.
Yeah.
And whenever the Rebel Salute keep, it honor the Rebel them in the music. So the Rebel them come out to chant for the people, we call the people, build the Rebel them from that time until this time. So here we are. As we said before on the stage, me and Taros, bad mind in a music need for cut out.
Yeah.
Why your next artist don't want to take show with the next artist? Them need for chop those bad mind thing in the music. Say you do, Samsung along are you.
While you was on the stage performing, Taros run out on you. And then, when you go in at a bad mind segment, you want to start burn the bad mind in artists. Do you know what happened?
Can you hear what happened now?
Yeah.
Taros get upset backstage, get upset because of somebody might piss him off around here. But him knows that whenever I'm brother up on the stage, him can come up there anytime.
Yeah.
Me and Taros just did a show in the Bahamas, the Freeport.
Yeah.
Listen, the promoter tell us 1,500 people. And when we reach the venue, 5,000 people. So listen to me, very packed to capacity, sold out.
Yeah.
So what them a tell me say, reggae up.
Yeah.
It not gone nowhere. I do some little bad mind man, them want to share the try. Them get too bad mind and corrupt and some little boy a bust in the music. Them don't want to pass and respect the hell of them before them. Me have to respect Capron and Anthony B and Sizzler them before me. Even when me in the music before Sizzler and Anthony B, them bust before me. But me in the music before them.
Yeah.
This is what me I say. But them bust before me, so me have to respect them. Capleton them, Shabarangs and Ninja Man them. Some little boy in the music don't respect the man before them.
Yeah.
You have to respect the hell of them. Say you do Samson.
And you say that you are the son of Jacob Miller.
Well, the whole world say I'm the son of Jacob Miller.
Yeah.
So who to dispute that and say nothing about that, because it's the royal say it, and if the royal say it, you cannot fight it. You see what me I say?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, but I don't know, in Miami, you know, a lot of people are say, well, my love Fantan Mojan, him always come with the culture thing. But yo, him pants tight, and when we deal with that Taras, we have to say about that.
Listen to me. Me no want nobody in my pants with me. You see pants on me wear?
Yeah.
Me want it for close, because me alone living in my room.
Yeah.
And any boy will use him eye, I look on the next man pants,
yeah,
something funny. Me want the girls them alone for look on me.
Yeah.
Me remember when me start the sexiness in a reggae music.
Yeah.
Everybody a born out Fantan Mojan. And me go here Suriname in South America for a little while.
Yeah.
And when me there, me is at the topic in the paper, is every artist start to wear tight pants. So who them fella? Me wear bag pan back on them fella. Me got tight pants on them fella. Me got skirt on them fella. Me and people come and kill them over the skirt. Because them don't put on the skirt. Them put on a skirt like a girl. Me put on a pangy wrap. So me on me maroon culture with me pangy wrap. As a beanie man try to do it one night and the people them want to run him down. Beanie man no love me style. Cause me pants tight and full, no. Listen me, that me I say.
Well, Fanta, I'm going to pick you up because right now you take 2017 Friday night in my book. You're going with a bag of things. And I love how you endorse and big up the elders then, because a lot of youth don't do that. So I have to respect you and big you up on that. Where are you going to next? What's the next performance?
Well, you know, we have our tour coming up for the summer, you know.
Yeah.
And we have our album we are promoting right now, Soul Rasta album.
Yeah.
You see what me I say? Me have a young artist who me I put to the world right now, his name Springwater.
Yeah,
you see what me I say? So, me want the world look out for Springwater. Me I put him to the world. And you know, we have enough artists where in the camp see him here, but you say Springwater, member. Look out for Springwater, Fantan Mojan artist.
Yeah.
And him the right time. I mean, I make him talk no for something, but I make him see him on the camera. Yeah. Forward to right there, sir.
So people, this is Springwater. I mean, how did you come up with that name, Springwater?
You know, so it's just a natural mystic of the movements of the music that we write and I sing. You know, the name just come on to me. You know, the natural way.
Right now, Spot Invasion. Why you give them something right now?
Yeah, man, Spot Invasion. I don't know the thing, because the Fountain Mojo said, just keep it real same way, because of that way I deal. You see me? Yeah, man, help the youth them while you can and respect the elder them. Give me roses while I'm alive, me no want them when me gone. Yeah, man, Springwater said that, checking in, Spot Invasion, oneness.
What's the Facebook, Instagram?
Well, Springwater Music, everywhere you go, because you know it's my water, so I flow everywhere, you know.
Spell it, because it may spell wrong.
Springwata, water. See? Springwater Music, anywhere, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, just, you know, all over, man, natural, Springwater, running.
People who no look out for him, you don't know. Fountain Mojo say, he might go take over. Because of the future, he might go take it on. It was a pleasure for me to talk to you. And you don't know a Spot Invasion. I have a big way up and take way out.
Spot Invasion got soul. Reggae music rocking them bone. Them bone. It's never getting old. Spot Invasion love reggae more and more. Holy Isolacia is Spot Invasion. I want to big up the whole America, the whole South America, the whole England, the whole of Europe, the whole of Africa, and big, big Jamaica, because we're not little, we're tall, and we're tallawa, and we're mighty full. Jamaica, land where the whole of we love. So all you know, I go on, me love me country. Samsa, say how long are you? Yato, Alasani Bung, my papa, no colo. Me have a new argument, me left with mama. You want me to tell you the meaning of your shoes?
Yeah.
When you buy your shoes, you don't say me buy any shoes. Eh? It name Potter. Me nail any Potter. So you mean you nail any Potter, so you walk by any Potter, you nail the ground.
Yeah.
So it name your Potter, your brand new Potter. And this name your Closey.
My Closey.
And your shopping top of Rosie.
No.
So here what happened now? Listen me now. At the Potter, at the new argument, me Potter, me Potter, me Potter, me Potter, me shoes me and me Potter. So me shopping Tapa Blacker. Listen me, when we say Upper Blacker, it mean by Upper the Black. Where the store them there, Upper the Black. So Suriname, Salonantaki, we say Upper Blacker, Upper Tapa. Sapito, Samsa, Alasani Bung, Yato, Edu.